Guys, meet my new friend.
This little friend is a yarrow plant. They grow like crazy in the Ozarks, but they like a more arid upland soil than what I have on my place, so I wasn't able to capture a wild one.
And that means I had to buy one. So you'll notice the flowers are pink and yellow instead of the normal white that you'll find. They would look just like this wild, similar to a butterfly bush, but they would be white flowers. The leaves are exactly the same. They're going to be these feathery fronds that remind you of Queen Anne's lace, a wild carrot or tame carrot, but they're like a feather. They're all on one shaft with little fronds coming off the side.
They have a really pungent, earthy smell that people either love or hate.
There's some more information about them for you.
Now, in the Appalachian Ozark tradition that I was raised in, these plants are considered to be very sacred. They have some good medicinal uses, but I think they're sacred because they were considered to be sacred to the fair folk. Flower fairies especially supposedly really liked them. We use a tea of the leaves to break a fever. We use a tea of the roots and leaves to stop diarrhea and stomach ache. Chewing the fresh leaves helps with toothache. We use a tea of the whole plant to make periods more regular and help with cramps.